go walk. Your name go open doors. Amen. Yourself go be a boss. Amen. 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 Okay, guys. Good morning. Yeah, it's morning, although it's almost afternoon. And I'm currently on my way to go buy bread, egg for breakfast, and then sardine, spaghetti and egg for dinner. Yeah, I don't want to like go outside two times to go get stuff done, so I want to go buy things for breakfast and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get the food spaghetti? Spaghetti, go.
Yay!
Hey. Oh, this is small, small egg. Maybe
I will sell it for you now. See, now. Before 25, but.
Hey!
You see. How many?
4, 5. Oh, Diam cake, 150. I actually filmed this video like a month or 2 months ago, but it has just been lying in my gallery. Like, I've not been gingered to post it. So if you are gingered to see this video, do let me know in the comment section, and I'm going to do the needful by making it available. Hey people, what's popping? Kilim Shale, again in Amy. Let's go there. Okay, wonderful Darren's, beautiful Darren's. It is your favorite Achalugo, Dera Gizel, on the microphone. If you are new to my channel, I am Chidera Gizel, a Nigerian lifestyle vlogger living in Obere. Welcome to my channel. So you guys, you can see this makeup on my face. I actually kitted to make a beautiful sit-down video. I actually kitted, like I was almost done and I finished kitting. And the power supply was interrupted. This is beginning to get embarrassing. I don't know. Anyways, I don't want to allow that one to weigh me down. So I decided that the makeup is not going to waste. I'm going to use it and go out. And if I'm opportune to find a place to film that video, you guys are going to see me on this attire and this face before
you guys
video.
short story, you guys won't just believe what just happened to me now. Like, Jenna just caused something.
If you don't know Jenna on this channel, Jenna is a Nigerian YouTuber living in Port Harcourt, Jenna Chinwo. So you guys, I was about going out. Like, I already started the vlog and told you guys what happened, how there's no light, how I got disappointed, how I just have to go out because I don't want to be sad, I don't want to waste my makeup, blah 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 blah, and all of that. So I was going out, and while going out, I was skeptical about the footwear I was putting on. Yes, I was skeptical about that footwear because this is a jumpsuit. I'm going to attach a picture of how I looked with that footwear on the screen. Maybe now or later I'm going to attach it. Let me just continue the story because this is turning into a story time low-key. So I was not going out with the shoe now. I was not sure, and I said, ah, it's true, I just missed Jenna's call 20 minutes ago. Let me call Jenna back. So I called Jenna and I forgot that I actually was contemplating going back upstairs and changing this thing. So I just kept on talking to her on the phone, and I walked and walked and walked and got to the bus stop. So when I got to the bus stop, I said, come madam, is he won't wear commotes like this? Are you sure of this thing? And you know one thing about fashion, once you're not sure of what you want to put on, don't put that thing on, because when you go outside and anybody makes any statement about that thing, you're going to feel so bad. You feel like entering into the floor. You feel like turning back and going back home. You're going to feel so horrible. You may even end up hating the cloth and hating anything that contributed to that fashion statement. I don't know if you get what I'm saying. So I just told myself, I was not telling Jenna that I'm not sure of the cloth I wore. I feel like I'm looking like an American. And I thought I'll look for somebody on the road to snap me a picture at that bus stop. So some people I wanted to call, they entered bus. I should have later found somebody. The girl took me a picture and I sent it to Jenna. Instead of this girl to make me feel better, she was like, he's not looking bad though, but this shoe I wear make me be like a village girl. Can you guys imagine? It's because of Jenna that I forgot that I actually wanted to go upstairs. So after she said that, you know when someone has told you something like that, you just have to trek back, you just have to come back even if you don't have energy. And I trekked back from the bus stop. Like, I'm even panting now. I don't even know how my makeup is already looking. I'm already panting, I'm tired. I just came back and I just put on a simple slippers. Like, let me just look simple. This jumpsuit is a simple jumpsuit. Let me just look simple. And I was supposed to wear my other flat shoe, but something came off of it today and I don't know where I can fix it. So I was just like, let me wear this other one that is not so sneakerish. And I was not looking pocky. Anyways guys, I just decided to tell you this story and I'll be heading out now after changing to my slippers. So you guys, let's just go for this thing because it's so frustrating. Like, I'm so tired. I need a ride in my life. Like, you guys, when am I going to get my Jeep? So many of you have been here since December. You should know that that's one of my agenda in this life. I need to get a Jeep that will use ladder and be climbing. Any dream Jeep, age ladder, banye. I'm tired of this trekking. Oh, Bruno, no motor camp. I would have just done a U-turn, come inside, gently change my slippers and enter inside my acid cap. I'm just going to walk under this sun again. So you guys, I know say una go talk say this girl don't craze finish. No be crazy. So I actually usually admire YouTubers when I see them driving and vlogging. Like, they'll be driving and they'll be vlogging. I always wish like I knew how to drive. I had a car already, so I'll do this. So I was just pretending like I was driving and singing. So
So this was a Saturday morning and we decided we're going to take Kilimanjaro food that morning. If you watched my most recent mukbang, then you're going to know what I'm talking about. So this was Kilimanjaro. I entered into Kilimanjaro to get our breakfast and I had a sumptuous meal. Like if you watch that mukbang, you're going to know. Like I don't need to talk too much. Anyways guys, this is going to bring us to the end of this vlog. If you enjoyed this vlog, do give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share this video to as many people as possible. Share this video. Let the ministry grow. We need this ministry to grow. Like we need to move this ministry to the permanent site. And hopefully I'm going to be seeing you guys in my next video. For now, bye. Kiss kiss. Love ya.